Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration? I didn't mean to do that. Please. Continue. You were saying something about best intentions?
Oh, well, allow me to retort. What does Marcellus Wallace look like? What?
I'm sorry. It's my fault we're not eating tonight.
No. You know that's not true. No matter how much money we bring back, it's never good enough.
Yeah.
But if you're hungry, hug a pillow. It almost feels like you've just had a big meal. Here.
I prefer...
Kyle, I'm starting to think that this is a really bad idea.
I'm not Kyle. I'm Butters. I thought you were Kyle.
No, I'm Stan.
You're Stan? Where's Kenny?
Who are you?
I'm Kyle.
Guess who I am.
Why are you still here? Why do you still call this accommodate home?
Thank you.
Hello? This is the Envoy Paranormal Team. Is it okay if we want to talk? The TV is still on.
Oh, I dream Parker. You can look at me now.
Oh my gosh! I almost died. Thanks to you, I've been saved. How about this? I'll let you be in the Envoy Paranormal Team.
Really? You actually mean it? I'm so tired, Diva.
I know, Sarah. It's been a long day.
You must take me for a fool. Out all day and this is all you say you've earned? No food for you or anyone!
I'm sorry. It's my fault we're not eating tonight.
No. You know that's not true. No matter how much money we bring back, it's never good enough.
Yeah.
But if you're hungry, hug a pillow. It almost feels like you've just had a big meal. Here.
I prefer ice cream.
Huh?
What is your emergency?
Please, you need to help me. It's my brother. I think he's dead.
Okay, sir, calm down. What is your name?
Manny.
Okay, Manny, can you tell me what he has done?
He killed himself.
What? Why would he do that?
I don't know. Maybe he was sad.
1018, requesting a coroner. Stay wherever you are.
Okay.
Okay, Manny, they are on the way to you.
Okay, Sera. The reason why you're here is that I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Okay.
What happened in August 10th, 1995?
I don't know.
You don't know? Try to remember.
Okay. I remember that I was watching TV, and I have my remote, and I was switching channels.
Okay, so you were watching TV and switching channels.
Yeah, and I saw that man.
What does that man look like? The one you tried to turn off the TV.
I think he had messed up hair.
And that's what you remember?
Yeah.
I'm just telling you now, your brother is gone. He took his own life.
What? Why did he do such a thing?
And it was because of you! You made him commit because he watched you go missing.
No, that's a lie. I went missing and he died because of that damn Interstellar creature.
Okay, I believe you. But on one condition. We need to neutralize this creature that we've been dealing with, and you're gonna help me. Understood?
Understood.
You are being targeted.